Moving on to basketball, Worthing Thunder secured a comeback win against Nottingham Hoods thanks to 30 points from Hafiz Abdul, while Team Solent Kestrels took league leaders Hemel Storm close but ultimately lost. Reading Rockets beat bottom of the table Westminster Warriors.